Hello, my name is Maitri Singh. I am 22. I am from Uttar Pradesh, India. I've done my post graduation in English literature and I'm a tissue research fellow. It was in Barabanki, Uttar Pradesh. The most important impact which even I was looking forward to, because we were made to write letters in our orientation that, you know, what impact you're actually trying to achieve through not just rural immersion but throughout the fellowship journey. And one of the things that I wrote is I wanted to figure out if this really actually works for me, if I enjoy it as much as I think I would. And I think the rural immersion sort of helped me figure out that I actually do enjoy working in this field. No matter what we read in our universities, in our degree, as long as we don't really go on ground, we don't have actual understanding, we don't really know how ground level activism works, it would be very difficult for any leader to make a change in policy or to, you know, prepare a policy or implement it. So because I'm talking about policy because I want to go in policy in future. So yeah, so I think going on ground really helps you think and also understand what would work and what won't. So the defining moment would be the day that I went to a weaver's house and I interacted with the family. There were like 6 to 7 people in the family. It was a very small house and they told me that they earned 60 rupees for working for 4 hours. Also, for example, if they're preparing a 4 meter cloth, they require 3 to 4 people, almost like 4 people for the same. However, the earning would be 60 rupees or 100 rupees. So I think that sort of made me understand, also look back, why I'm here, what is the purpose, you know, to figure out certain ways how to make the situation better, because we didn't really understand ki wahan pe kya ho raha hai, but also ki usse unka healthcare, education and employment sab pe kya kya fark pad raha hai and how DF is sort of helping. So another defining moment would be the day when I visited another weaver's house. His name was Siraj, but this time DF collaborated with him a few years ago and he told me how he was able to earn better. For example, he was able to earn 500 rupees a day for the same work. So that sort of made me understand why I'm here, what is my purpose. Mostly because of our DC, so I can definitely recall happy moments when we were sitting, making chai, doing chai, pichal cha, and then also, so our DC used to like Golgappas a lot, so we used to visit Golgappa stall and we used to eat a lot of Golgappas. Also, if answer came, we went to a lot of Dishu Didi's houses. And वहाँ पे जिस तरीके से उन्होंने सवाल पूछे या जिस तरीके से उन्होंने थोड़ा सा क्रॉस चेक किया कि कैसे चीज़ें चल रही हैं, बिकॉज उससे पहले थोड़ा सा हमें लग रहा था कि वी यूज टू ट्रस्ट वट एवर दे यूज टू से, बट फिर हमें थोड़ा सा क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग है, किस तरीके से क्वेश्चन पूछना है, और वो सब भी सर ने सिखाया. एट द सेम टाइम यूज टू जोक अलॉट, सो वो भी बहुत अच्छा एक मोमेंट था. एंड हम वी ऑल्सो यूज टू विजिट a lot of Muslim households. और एक बार ऐसा भी हुआ था कि मुहर्रम बेसिकली उस टाइम पे जो हम लोग वहाँ पे थे, मुहर्रम चल रहा था. सो वी वर इन्वाइटेड एंड देन वी वर गिवन हिस्सा, व्हाट वी कॉल प्रसाद इन हिंदुइज्म. सो या आई मीन दोज वर द हैप्पी मोमेंट्स. आई थिंक आई वुड से अ लो मोमेंट बट अ चैलेंजिंग वन डेफिनेटली. When I was looking for Manrega workers, but the problem was उस time पे बारिश हो रही थी and most of the workers were not working in the ground because of the rain. क्योंकि वो जो भी काम करते वो फिर बह जाता है एक दो दिनों में. तो दे वर नॉट वर्किंग बट आई एट द सेम टाइम आई हैड टू फिगर आउट एटलीस्ट लाइक 50 पीपल. आई हैड टू फाइंड 50 पीपल जिनका मैं सर्वे या इंटरव्यू जो भी है वो कर सकूँ. तो वो बहुत चैलेंजिंग हो गया था बिकॉज एट टाइम्स आई यूज टू विजिट फील्ड एंड लाइक ओनली गेट 1 to 2 पीपल टू टॉक. एंड ऑल्सो पीपल वर नॉट वेरी रेडी टू टॉक बिकॉज फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर वो मुझे कुछ भी ऐसा बता देते जो कि वहाँ के प्रधान को पता चल जाता तो वो उनके लिए थोड़ा सा प्रॉब्लमैटिक हो जाता. सो इस वजह से भी दे वर हेजिडेंट टू टेल द रियलिटी. सो आई थॉट कि जो मेरा डेटा है वो अच्छे से नहीं आ रहा है. सो दैट वॉज अ चैलेंजिंग मोमेंट बट एज सून आई फिगर्ड आउट कि मतलब हाउ डू आई टेक इंटरव्यू जिससे उनको ये डर भी नहीं हो. सो आई यूज टू मतलब गो देयर आई यूज टू टेक देयर कंसेंट बट ऐसा कोई स्पेस फिगर आउट करना जहाँ पे जो उनके जो मेन स्टेक होल्डर्स हैं वो वहाँ ना हो वहाँ पे प्रेजेंट नहीं हो. देन आई यूज टू गेट राइट डेटा. सो दैट वॉज चैलेंजिंग बट आई थिंक आई वर्क माय वे आउट. I would say not just one person but mainly the women only. Particularly Pammi ji. So she was a audition didi. I also read a story on her. And I would not like to glorify the struggles she's facing right now because partly because she's a woman. But I take inspiration from her because of the passion she has for her job. She is definitely going through a lot of struggles and people are not very supportive when it comes to her. But I think she's working around the clock and she's earning well enough to be a respected individual in the society that she's living in. And also Malaji. So Malaji works in NRLM and she's also a audition deity. Wo bhi self-help group mein hai. And the same, she motivated the other women in her village to come out of their houses. Not only her work not only impacted the women, but the men of the village. They told their wives to go out and work like Mala, and because she was really good at what she was doing, also very ethical. So I think the women of the village definitely, because whenever I used to pass through, there were multiple instances जहाँ पे मुझे वो जो हमारी डिशन दीदीज हैं वो कहीं ना किसी नाके किनारे पे मिल जाती थी इन अ ग्रुप एंड ऑलवेज विद पेपर एंड पेन एंड कॉपी ऑलवेज वर्किंग एंड ऑलवेज वेरी हैप्पी. सो आई नेवर उनको देख के ऐसा नहीं लगा कि दे प्रेशराइज इन टू वर्किंग. दे वर्किंग बिकॉज दे रियली वॉन्ट टू एंड दे रियली टेक प्राइड इन इट. एंड वो जो औरतें हैं दे आर वेरी अवेयर कि वो जो उनकी नेक्स्ट जनरेशन है वो उनको एम्पावर्ड बनने के लिए तैयार कर रही हैं. बिकॉज whatever conversation I had with women, they were always like, I want my daughter to become independent, I want my daughter to be a teacher or a doctor, whatever she wants to be, and I will work hard for that. So I think that was very inspiring.